Switching gears now, only on four, a man riding his bicycle hit head-on by a Jeep, left in a coma for weeks. Within the hour, the man behind the wheel was sentenced for that crime. Action News reporter Matt Belanger was the only reporter to speak with that victim after it was all over.
The victim, 25-year-old Dan Yablonsky, looked the man who hit him in the eyes to say the 1 to 2 year sentence he was receiving was not enough for the pain and suffering he caused.
The decision that he made, which nearly killed me, was an assault.
Dan Yablonsky has spent the better part of a year recovering after being hit by this Jeep at this intersection in Lawrenceville. Today in court, the man behind the wheel, 31-year-old Beau Fishinger, was sentenced after pleading guilty to assault and other charges last week. In court, Yablonsky struggled to hold back tears as he read off the long list of injuries he sustained in the crash. He told the court he thought Fishinger's sentence was too lenient. Yablonsky moved to Pittsburgh to work for Bike Pittsburgh and says he'll continue working to make the city streets safer for bikers and pedestrians.
People in Pittsburgh need to recognize that their actions cause consequences on the streets. And so whether that's an action to start your car, to rush through a yellow light, or even to head home after just a couple of drinks at a bar, your actions cause serious consequences for people on the street.
After he's released from prison, Fishinger will then face 7 years probation. Downtown, I'm Matt Belanger, Channel 4 Action News.